Welcome WBP, my name is Jonas Vogel. I'm the sous chef of the restaurant Köhlerstube Bauernstube here at the hotel Traube Tonbach in Bayersbronn. Today I will plate a traditional signature dish of the Black Forest called the Rostbraten. So, for the Rostbraten, which is a cut of meat of the rack of beef, we plate a little bit sauteed green beans with garlic, shallot, and bacon. Typical starch for the Rostbraten in the Black Forest are the Schwäbisch Spätzle. It's a kind of pasta made of eggs and flour. They are scraped over a wooden board into hot boiling water. After that, I plate the meat on top of the bean saute. And on top of the steak, which is cooked medium, we plate melted onions with fresh herbs. And to the meat, we serve a rich onion jus, which we plate separate. Enjoy it and have a nice evening here at the Traube Tonbach.